Two police officers have been injured in a head-on crash in their patrol car. Reporter Hayley Canole filed this report a short time ago from the crash scene at Munno Para Downs.
One of the officers had to be cut from the wreck of the patrol car that was hit just before 3 o'clock. The patrol was driving south along the 100-kilometre-an-hour section of Main North Road when it was T-boned by the ute at the intersection of Smith Road. Emergency crews worked for half an hour to free one of the constables from the passenger side of the wreck. He was rushed to the Royal Adelaide Hospital for x-rays for a possible broken arm. He also suffered cuts and bruises. His partner wasn't seriously injured and was taken to the Lyle McEwen Hospital.
They're very lucky. Certainly the safety of the police vehicle with the airbags is certainly attributed to their well-being.
The driver of the ute was also taken to the Lyle McEwen for observation. Police officers at the scene say while it was difficult rushing to a crash involving two of their own, they were relieved no one was badly injured. Major crash investigators are now handling the case. They'll prepare a full report for the commissioner.